Welcome to Thame Cars. Here we have quite a rare and gorgeous SE Arona 1.6 diesel SE Technology Lux. It really is kitted up very, very well indeed, with full service history, partially done at SE when it was brand new. Just been through our service. It'll have MOT until May next year and drive away today with two keys. Why not reserve this car today for only £99? Visit our website, click on the reserve button, and the vehicle will be put aside for you for 48 hours. It just means when you come down here within the 48 hours, no one else could buy this car. If it's not what you want, more than happy to refund your deposit back to you. So let's look at this car. It's got lovely alloy wheels all the way around. You've got rear parking sensors, really does help you park the vehicle nice and easy. You've got great boot space. And you've also got peace of mind of a space saver wheel. You've also got great option of 7.9% APR with Black Horse Finance on hire purchase and PCP. All the options available online, or if you wish to give us a call, we could run through all the options with you, make sure it is what you need. We'll get it all set up. So when you arrive here, you could drive the car away without any problems or waiting around for the money. It's got a lovely cloth interior. Not only that, your seats are heated at the front, so give you nice and warm and cold winter days ahead of you. You've got sat nav built in with Apple CarPlay. You've got air conditioning. You've got cruise control here, Bluetooth phone, so you can hands-free and you can stream your favorite music. You've got a lovely beat sound system in the car. You've got auto lights. You've got front electric windows here. As you can see, it's got everything. Great value at £14,299 with only 18,630 miles on it. As I said, visit us on Google, also Trustpilot, where we are 5-star rated. Highly recommended by Auto Trader as well. Part exchange is welcome. So make an appointment today. Do not miss out on this car, and we look forward to seeing you here very soon.